Preaching disarmament on his own terms, he maintains the largest standing army on Earth. A constant threat to peace, an ever-present instrument of blackmail. Says his Minister of War, Rodion Malinovsky.
Glory to the Communist Party of the Soviet Union, which has inspired and organized all our victories. Working for world peace, the Soviet state shows its ceaseless concern for the army, which has been called upon to stand guard over the gains of the revolution. The peace.